Hello, my name is Galina Kurdina. I live in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. I am a victim of mind control experimentation. I would like to tell you that I am tortured by constant pressure on my head, crown, forehead, and temples. And when I experience this pressure, I cannot think on my own. My memory is deleted. I receive non-stop stream of induced thoughts, emotions, sensations, and I am manipulated at this moment. I experience forced speech, involuntary body movements, forced induced actions. I do what I do not want to do. This is a real torture because I have to live without ability to think, to analyze, and without memory. If perpetrators do not remind me about what happened even several seconds ago, what I was going to do, I cannot function. I may say to you that I exchange information with perpetrators like people exchange information over cell phones, and they openly say to me that they torture me because I resist, I protest, I petition, I post videos, I send letters to politicians, parliament, to members of government, Canadian government, to TV and radio stations, to journalists. They openly say to me that as soon as I stop my resistance, their attitude towards me will be more humane. You know, they will torture me less. Of course, they still torture me with insomnia. I experience insomnia almost every night. Exceptions are very rare. I hope that this year we will witness a successful court cases, that people will start win their lawsuits against governments and companies, corporations and companies that wash dirty military technologies of mind control, mind and body control, and there will be some success, for success of our hopeless cause. Thank you for your support. Happy New Year. Bye.